All right. Hey, gift box. All right. Hello. Hey, oh yeah. Okay, let's see here. Holy fuck. Everybody's asking me for the link. My name is the link. Are you hopping on? Just wondering. Everybody's asking for what? Well, I wasn't talking to you, I'm talking to the stream. I advertised my stream to a couple of my friends and they were like, oh, send me the link. My link is my Steam name.
Oh, so you don't have, you're not, like, voice in there?
What do you mean I'm not what? Wait, what?
They can't get your document in?
Yes, they can. I even have my camera up. And this is Creativerse, by the way.
Where is
it? Ugh. It's not in the game, you ding-dong. It's on the stream. See? That's what they see. Searching for those gift boxes. Yeah, this is kind of like Minecraft, but it's a lot better. There's a lot more stuff to do instead of just, like, making a wooden pickaxe and digging down and getting fucking diamond. Like, it's a lot different than that shit. And there's actually a purpose to all this as well. The deeper you dig, the more dangerous it becomes. Yeah, no shit. Ah! Heal me. No. Ah! What is my... Ah, there it is. Aha! That's what I was gonna do. You should... Awesome. Read my mind. Stay away. By the way, if people want invites to this game or ever would like to just kind of fuck around on it with me, or my wife, which actually she is joining now, let me know, add me on Steam, send me a Steam message, whatever, it doesn't matter. This is a free-to-play game called Creativerse. It's something my wife and I have been fucking around with for a while. Actually, hey, there's one. Yeah, a bunch of fucking bullshit. Game settings. Oh, whoops, that's not it. World. Public world. Yeah. Ooh, thing. Thank you. Ouch. Yeah. Ooh, a bunch of good shit. Hello. Ow. Ow. Ow! Jump! Damn you! Ah! here real soon, I would actually really like to stream Diablo 3. Probably stream that here in the next couple days. Yeah, if anybody is interested in joining the stream, I am always happy in giving out TeamSpeak, TeamSpeak 3 server, info, so you guys can join up and join the live stream, be able to talk, converse a little, and also play some fucking games together. I play, honestly, pretty much just about anything. I play CSGO, fucking Diablo 3, I play Overwatch, I'll play a lot of free-to-play games. I actually play Warframe a lot as well, and I've been trying to get back into it for a while. But I really haven't had anybody to play with lately. Should I? Okay. Yep. How much shit do we still? Alert. Okay. Craigwood and wooden floors and. Right. Yeah, we need fucking Craigwood for pretty much everything that we're doing on that stupid fort. Alright, give me a second here. I'm trying to find one more chest. The chest, and then I'll be. I'll tell you back. Oh yeah, derp. I didn't even have my chat board open. I'm fucking stupid. Hold on just a second, guys. There it is. Haha. There we go. Alright. Back in business. Oh, this is a shitty angle, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Holy fuck. Damn it! There we go. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I just put my chat board open. Completely forgot about that. I'm used to fucking YouTube. Yeah, laugh at my my subscribers, followers, whatever the hell you want to call them. I have none. I am new at this. Just got a shiny ass new graphics card, though. Ugh. Alright. I'm coming back to the fort. Okay.
Do you already have some?
I have no idea. I know I have a bunch of candy cane shit.
Yeah.
And a bunch of gingerbread shit. So apparently this game does not like the stream because keeps every time I teleport somewhere, my cursor is shown and can't fucking do anything unless I pause it and unpause it for some stupid reason. No, not all that shit. Ah. Forget which ones are empty. Are none of these empty? Going to have to put more chests down, if I have any.
I put down a box, a hunger box.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Okay. There's that, okay.
Even the goat.
Mm-hmm. Everything is. Actually,
I have a lot of.
Okay. If it's that. Bunch of random shit. My fail garden. So you guys should let me know in chat if the stream is laggy at all. Cause I'm running a GTX 750 Ti OC edition, but I don't know how well it works. I know I've tried to stream CSGO on all max settings, still running 250 FPS, and I tried to stream that shit and it didn't quite turn out right. It was like my videos are shaky and shit, and YouTube seems to hate them, so let me know what the quality is like. Trying out some new settings. Hopefully they work. If not, I'm probably just going to have to upgrade my graphics card again. Hey, ghost. Come here, you little bastard. Yay! I need some fucking Craigwood. Is nobody commenting at all? I was fucking Ottoman, but fuck that. I have viewers, you bitch. I can see how many viewers I have. I have two. Two fucking viewers. It's okay, though, because I love those two viewers with all my heart. Thank you for being my only two viewers. Yes, because my mother knows about the stream. Absolutely. I told my mommy about the stream. Thanks, guys. I appreciate your support in this matter. Yeah, I'm a fat nerd. No. I need to find some Craig Wood. I need to find some. I don't need to come at all. It's not time for that. Ooh, something in my inventory. Craft. What can I craft? Something is saying I can craft it. Why was... What? So confused! Something said I could craft it. Can't craft anything. E. What? Why are you telling me to press E? Why are you doing that? I don't understand. Oh my. Oh my what?
Rigger, tell me.
Are you laughing at the viewers that I have, the two fucking viewers, the only two viewers? Seriously? You bastard. Asshole. I think I found Craigwood. I think I have found it. Come here. Haha, bastard. It is Craigwood. Yes. I wouldn't mind streaming Ark Survival Evolved, but that game is so fucking poorly optimized. My PC would probably take a shit, honestly. That nobody would watch it, because, you know, fucking Ark. It's kind of shitty. It really is. You know, you still haven't told me what you said, oh my, about. Tell me. Tell me! I'm playing Creativerse. It says it in the stream. It says something about playtime episode, I don't know, fucking 2, I think. And it's saying I am playing Creativerse. It's a fun Minecraft knockoff that was well made and is still being developed to this day, unlike fucking Minecraft. Because the people that develop Minecraft are fucking douchebag losers that just decided to quit on it instead of making it an actual viably good game. What? What is it? Crash dump? Oh yeah, they're just readables. It's just a little file thing that you hover your mouse over and you can read, and it puts, or it gives this game backstory. Nah, I doubt it. Because I'm pretty sure we still need, like, a couple thousand more pieces. Plus, we need the stuff that's made out of it. So we're going to be mining Craigwood for a good long-ass time.
How many stacks is it at?
Probably between 6 and 8. Yep, what? I think I found a new forest that I haven't touched yet, so. Are you sure? The X on that compass up on the top of your screen. Mine is north from here.
What X?
X. Turn, keep turning. It's north too, yeah, we're in the same forest, most likely. I am south from the house. Yeah.
What
is
that new
T. I have a teleporter set up for a reason. You fucker. Oh my god, I'm so surprised that I still have 2 viewers. Like, you guys are stupid because my stream sucks. So happy you guys are here though. I love and cherish you guys forever. Yeah. Ah, shit. Hey, some shrooms. Anybody want some shrooms? We can all do them together. And then sit down in our basements or something, or my basement, and we can talk about life. And then we could, like, eat some candy, and I can take y'all into my van.
Mm-hmm. Then we could eat some French fried taters and kid sauce and some gravy and mashed taters and a whole bunch of other taters.
Watch your profanity. You know what baffles me? Babe. You know what baffles me? I still have 2 viewers. I'm surprised they haven't got the fuck out of here yet. Right? Somebody say something in chat, damn it. So I know you guys are actually paying attention. No, they probably just left the stream up and, like, went to take a shit or something. And then when they get back, they're gonna quit and play Counter-Strike. Fuckers. Ah, I went down to 1 viewer. See, I knew it. I knew it. He went to take a shit, came back, and was like, fuck this, I'm going to play Counter-Strike. Because these guys are losers. Absolutely. I'll watch it. You're in it. Oh my god. Seriously?
Okay, just let me know when you're gonna back to that floor. I'm pretty sure we should fill our inventory up with wood before we can
go. I can fill your inventory up with wood.
I can't believe I was up so early today when I was up all the time, can you?
No, I cannot. You're nerch woman. A nuts woman? You're a woman that has nuts. Nobody's talking in stream, so I have nobody to talk to. You don't count. You're not in the audience. No, you're not. You're in the stream, you doof.
Hey, I'm really close to
you. Are ya? Really? How can you tell? What? A little skull at the top. Kayla, that little skull means your death. That means you have a little bag of something that you need to reclaim. Why is that? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Almost 7. Super fucking duper! This video will be going on YouTube. Hopefully YouTube doesn't ban me for cussing. Hey, they ban people for every fucking thing else, so why not? Not anymore.
Yeah, there is.
Not anymore. Bitch!
What?
How the fuck? How? Oh, you in trouble now. Yeah, that's what I thought. YouTube is being a bitch. They're getting more strict. I'm sorry for speaking about YouTube. Please don't ban me. Oh, no, I'm going to post it still. I don't give a fuck. If YouTube wants to be an asshole and ban me for the use of bad language, then they can go fuck themselves. But I don't think they'll do that because I have the option to make my videos disclaimed with, like, oh, you must be 18 years or older to watch this video because it has some bullshit cussing in it. This guy's an asshole and he's a fucking retarded douchebag. Actually, they should make that a disclaimer so I can put it up on every one of my videos. This guy's an asshole and a douchebag, and he says a lot of bad words. Click here to agree that you're not gonna sue for listening to these bullshit words. That is not true. People can fucking sue you for anything. Anything. No, they... Well, yeah, try to sue, but they're still committing... The act of suing, it's going through. You know, if you end up in the courtroom, it's that's technically as they succeeded. Just because they didn't win, they still succeeded at suing you. They just didn't win. There's so much wood over here.
No. We're trying to get
Giggity. You're not going to be able to take all that wood? So what you're saying is you got a tiny... Never mind. Penis. She's got a tiny penis. I'm actually pretty sure the only thing that I can't do on Twitch or YouTube is be racist. Or, well, that or, like, get naked and show my ass and balls off to everybody. It's not really a great sight. It's not. Hey, fuck you! But she's right. I got a pale white ass and some weird ass looking balls, okay? I tell you that. They go down to my fucking ankles. Yeah, they do. I can wrap them around my legs and keep them warm with my own fucking skin. If I wasn't circumcised, I could probably make some foreskin socks. What? You know it's true. I can already probably make a fucking hat out of my ball sack. If I were to ever cut my balls off, that's what I would want to do. I'd be like, alright, doc, give me a vasectomy and make sure you save that skin there. I want to make sure and make me a head out of it. I'm going to go sledding with my new ball sack skin toboggan. Oh, the hell. Asians really know how to make a video game. No, it's not.
You don't think it is?
No, because most Asian game developers are, like, really fucking good at making games. I mean, opposed to fucking Konami, you know, because, you know, Konami sucks. They're shit. And then fucking, what's the other one? Capcom. Capcom's okay, but most of their games are just repetitive. It's the same thing over and over and over. It's side-scrolling fighting. That's it. So do I. I like 3D games where you can fucking walk wherever the hell you want, wherever the hell you want, and just be able to do what the fuck you want. You can blow shit up, you can make shit, you can blow the shit that you make up, and do whatever the hell you want. Level up. Get your skills. Make new armors. That's so great. That's why I like fucking survivals. I don't know, but... Yeah. I have not tried Rust yet, though. I want to try Rust. I've heard so much stupid shit about it, though. I've heard it's just a fucking terrible game. I've heard it's got a worse community than CSGO. That's an accomplishment. That's hard to fucking do. CSGO has some of the shittiest, stupidest, fucking crappiest players in the entire world. Like, no joke. Fucking CSGO has the shittiest community in the world that I've ever seen. But I've heard Rust is worse. I don't know if that's true, because it's hard to do. Yes, devious freak. Name drop. I'm fucking talking about you. Because actually, you're probably my only fucking viewer left at this point. cool. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12 and a half stacks. I guess. Honestly, I think I'm about done. I got one viewer out of three that I had. Let's quit. She's ready. She's like, fuck this shit. I have YouTube to watch. Well, yeah, we're gonna use it. Yeah, not right now. As I'm sitting here still collecting wood. Maybe. I'm gonna collect some shrooms for you too.
So you can make us some health potions.
Are we? Are we? What are we playing next? Who says we're playing anything next? I didn't say anything about us playing anything next. When did I say that? No. Yesterday I was thinking about doing Diablo 3 or Torchlight 2. Which I actually might do tomorrow. Probably right around 10 o'clock.
Well, I have to
work. No, you know you're fucking off tomorrow. Don't lie to me. Dumbass.
Alright, I'm getting off now.
Okay. Thank you for watching, my one viewer. I love you with all my heart. You're amazing. Shut the hell up. That's my viewer. Have a good night, man. Whoever you are. Thank you very much. Make sure to subscribe, follow, whatever. I'll be posting this on YouTube.
Whatever.
My YouTube is Stormy Plays, I'm pretty sure. Later, Mang.